morning, everybody. It is now Sunday, our last day here, and I made it to the roof finally. I told you I'd get up here, and it happened. So I get this awesome view of all of the cars. We have a lot of things to get through today. We have some filming to do, some shooting to do. A lot of people want to meet up and do things, but I'm not sure what we're gonna do because like there's so many people who want to do so much stuff. But I just want to enjoy this awesome view right now. So as soon as I get down, we'll kind of get today's video started. We have Steven Subi. We have the Mark 6, the Mark 7, the Mark 4, the M3, my Mark 3, the Veloster, the other Veloster, the Miata, and Hunter's Civic. And it just looks so, so cool from up here. So I don't necessarily feel like getting down from this roof just yet, but Jeremy's gonna get his drone. We're gonna get a cool group picture. So like maybe stand up there, get a cool group picture of all of us with all the cars in the background from the drone shot. So that's gonna be awesome. And then we are off to do, I don't know, like a million different things. People wanna shoot on the beach, and I'm going to get my car on the beach this year because my car never actually makes it on the beach. So that's what I'm doing this year. Hopefully it gets on the beach. And then we have like Lord Lifestyle stuff to do. There's just so much stuff. Actually, this is one of the new shirts. So check out Lord Lifestyle. This is one of the new shirts. I don't know if you see the back or not, but it's yellow and it's dope. So check them out.
Let's take a quick minute here to appreciate how epic this banner looks. Like it fits the car so, so well. Lord Lifestyle, Lord Lifestyle, Lord Lifestyle, Lord Lifestyle. That's it. Squad.
I have to get down now, so Jeremy's gonna come take the camera so I can get off this tear that dying. Hold on. There you go.
Got it.
Okay. To the tree. Don't break the nice fence. Like a ninja.
Cool.
Can we out?
This is our page. Our thank you page. This is an amazing house.
An Airbnb.
Are we all signing this?
This is how I
We're all signing it.
Cool.
How did you not fail like pre-K?
Different kid.
All right, we're leaving the cool techno stance house. We're out. We are out. Don't get hit with the door. We are out. All right, so normally when we leave houses from our stays, we do a group photo, but today we're gonna use the drone and get a cool aerial group photo because that's way cooler than just a group, like a selfie group photo.
Why are we not the button?
He's gonna fly, like back over, then we wave and we're out. Wait for it. I don't know how long it's gonna take.
Wait for it.
Like, everyone just hold.
It's gonna come real fast.
Yeah. Fly over the top.
Quick flyby.
Do a 540 back here.
Should we tell them we're ready?
Palm tree.
Should we tell them we're ready? Okay.
Go!
We're ready, Jeremy!
Do the damn thing.
There we out.
Alright.
We out. All right. To your vehicles!
Squad assemble.
All right, squad. Well, dissemble. We're leaving now.
Dissemble.
This is too much. There's so many cars. Quite the epic lot of people right here. All right, we're off to, wait, I don't know where we're going at this point, but we're all getting our cars. We're doing something. I have AC.
Do it. Yep, all four.
So proud.
All right, what we're about to do now, we're filming actually the opening scene to the Lord Lifestyle After movie for Tuner Evo. Even though Tuner Evo is already over, we're filming the opening scene today. So we're gonna walk out of the house together in all of our LL gear. All four of these cars have the Lord Lifestyle banners. We're using us. And then we walk out of the house, get in the cars, driving off, you know, fancy editing things that Jeremy's gonna do. All right, we finished all our intro stuff, all of our rolling scenes. We're now at Donnie's Donuts, the best place in Daytona to get, actually probably the best place in Florida to get donuts all together. We're doing scene car stuff out here. All the pictures. Donnie's.
Yes.
I got rear-ended.
Yes.
Sure. That's why I won. I was like,
we only do these on Sunday. So this is also topped on this. It's chocolate vanilla icing, chocolate vanilla sprinkle. And then we've got peanut butter, banana, chocolate chip.
Enjoy your dinner.
Thank you. All right, it is extremely hot, but I have AC, so that's an amazing plus. We just finished at Donnie's Donuts, and we're gonna head over to the beach now, and hopefully we can actually get on, so we can get, I just want a shot of my car on the beach. I haven't got it in like 4 years, it's always closed somehow. So fingers crossed right now that today's the day my car actually makes it on the beach. We can get some cool shots, some good video stuff. And then I think after that, I think we're heading back home. I don't know yet, I'll keep you guys updated. I'm not sure how it's gonna. Look, it's about to happen. I'm gonna make it on the beach. Finally made it on the beach, let's go. All right, so after like years and years of trying my car on the beach, we finally got it on the beach. Natalie's getting her car right now. We're gonna pull both the cars front to front, get a cool little photo shoot. I'm finally getting the pictures I want after so, so long, and it looks amazing, exactly what I wanted. So Jeremy's gonna finish filming, and then we're gonna shoot some pictures, and we're just gonna chill and enjoy the beach for a while before heading home, I think.
Yeah, I doubt myself, and I'm too proud to ask for help. When you see me beside myself, I don't have to explain it, baby. Yeah, I'm over picking fights and trying to mend it with the height.
We're just about done on the beach here. We got our shoot done. We got amazing video, amazing pictures. It'll be on probably Jeremy's channel, maybe mine, I don't know. We're trying to figure out what we're doing now. We might be hitting a car wash up because my car is covered in sand and I don't want to drive home like that. And we need some food as well and gas as well. So we'll see where we're going from here. All right, say bye to me.
I don't want to say bye.
It's okay. We'll shoot a little while. We'll see you soon. We've had fun though. We didn't get in trouble for being on the beach, which is always good. Almost got in trouble, but didn't fully get in trouble. That's cool.
Yeah.
I'm just burnt out. So they're heading to get Mason's car and going home. I'm heading with Steven, I think, to the car wash to rinse the car before I drive. And then we're done. All right, so Steven and I made it to the car wash. We're gonna give our cars a quick rinse. Nothing crazy, just a quick rinse off. Get the sand off of the car, and then it's back to home, and they will check, give you guys a full update of how everything went. But all this sand on the car, it can't be on there. It's gonna drive me insane.
Worth the break.
Oh, okay. Car's rinsed off, we're good to go. Headed to the gas station because I'm almost out of gas yet again. Then I am heading home, and it's been a fun weekend, but I am beyond exhausted, and I have like 400 pictures to go through. Are you guys all sideways like this? Sorry. I have like 400 pictures to go through. I got tons of video clips to go through. It's just gonna be a long rest of today, but it's been well worth it. If you haven't been to Tuner Evolution, definitely the show you want to go to. It's one of my favorite shows by far. Well ran, lots of nice cars, and it's an awesome location. So if you haven't been before, you should definitely check it out. I spy a Stancy car. I don't know who this is. Okay, I am back home finally. It literally rained almost the entire way home, which is just my luck, but I can't complain because in Daytona we had no bad weather. It was perfect the entire time, and I got to go on the beach, so like there's zero complaints from me. I'll make this ending pretty quick because yesterday was pretty long. Overall, the show was amazing. Definitely a show you should always check out. Daytona is just an awesome town. The Ocean Center is an amazing venue, and Tuner Evo puts on an amazing show. Can't thank them enough for how much they did. Also, this, still can't believe I won best vote old school Volkswagen, which is, to me, it's still crazy. So thank you, Tuner Evo, appreciate that a lot. This trophy is really like high quality, like this is really, really nice. So this is definitely awesome. So thank you guys for this. If you guys were there and stopped by the booth, and you might have saw this poster here, it's an out of polish, from the out of polish shoot we did. It's my car on the poster, and there's also this one with my car in it. These are mine, you can't have these ones, but there's a few left over, so if you want one of those posters, and there's a couple other ones with that Hunter made, if you go over to her Instagram, it's in the link below, message her, and she will give you all the details about purchasing one of those. I think they're $10 a piece, and then she'll ship it to you. So if you want one of those, check that out. So overall, the show was absolutely amazing. Like I said, it's more, for me, it's more about all the friends that they hang out with and don't see all the time, because we have our kind of like our little squad that always comes together for all the shows, and we had that amazing house to stay in, which was so awesome that we all could come together and split something like that, because we couldn't afford that. Like, one of us couldn't afford that by ourselves, because that house was ridiculously, it was just over the top, crazy, LED lights everywhere. It was a lot of fun. We had so many cars at the house Saturday night, like complete Fast and the Furious house. It looked amazing. Got a lot of cool pictures from that. But yeah, overall, Tuner Evo 2017 is in the books. We had an amazing time. The channel's at 996 subs. We are this close to 1,000. I wanted to hit 1,000 before this show, but the official 1 year mark of me starting YouTube is June 16th. So 5 days, 4 days, it's 11th day. One of the, like 5 or 4 days. Hold on, what day is it today? It's the 11th. So in 5 days, that'll be the 1 year mark. So I have full faith that we can make 1,000 by the 1 year mark, which would be awesome. And there's another giveaway coming at that point. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see y'all next time. Peace out.